Hello friends, find the value of t if t to the power 6 equal to 4 to the power 6. Let's have a solution. It can be written as t to the power 6 minus 4 to the power 6 equal to 0, which is same as t to the power 3 to the whole power 2 minus 4 to the power 3 to the whole power 2 equal to 0, since 3 times 2 is 6. By this we know the formula of a square minus b square equal to a plus b, a minus b. Apply, we have here t cube plus 4 cube, t cube minus 4 cube equal to 0. Next, we have here two cases. Case first, t cube plus 4 cube equal to 0, and second case is t cube minus 4 cube equal to 0. First of all, take case first, t cube plus 4 cube equal to 0. We know formula of a cube plus b cube equal to a plus b a square minus ab plus b square. We have t cube t plus 4 t square minus 40 plus 4 square equal to 0. Either t plus 4 equal to 0 or t square minus 40 plus 4 times 4 16 equal to 0. So we have the value of t, which is equal to minus 4, and this is the quadratic equation. By comparing, we have here a equal to 1, b equal to minus 4, c equal to 16. Apply quadratic formula, t equal to minus b plus minus square root b square minus 4ac over 2a. By putting values, we have here minus b is minus 4 plus minus square root minus 4 square minus 4, a is 1, c is 16 over 2a is 1. Simplify this, t equal to minus minus plus 4 plus minus square root minus minus plus 4 times 4 is 16 minus 4 times 16 over 2. Next, t equal to 4 plus minus, here 16 can be common, we have here 1 minus 4 over 2 as it is. Next, t equal to 4 plus minus square root 16, 1 minus 4 is minus 3 over 2. T equal to 4 plus minus square root 16 times 3 times minus 1 over 2. T equal to 4 plus minus square root of 16 times square root of 3 times square root of minus 1 over 2, where square root of minus 1 equal to I for complex numbers, then t will be equal to 4 plus minus square root of 16 is 4, square root of 3 as it is, square root of minus 1 is I over 2. T equal to 4 can be common, we have here 1 plus minus square root of 3i over 2. Here we have 2 times 2, 4. So we have t equal to 2 times 1, 2, plus minus 2 square root of 3 I, which is our values of the complex solution here. Next, take case second, we have a t cube minus 4 cube equal to 0. Second case, t cube minus 4 cube equal to 0. Apply formula of a cube minus b cube, which is equal to a minus b, a square plus ab plus b square. Then it will be t minus 4 t square plus 4t plus 4 square equal to 0. Either t minus 4 equal to 0 or t square plus 40 plus 4 times 4 is 16 equal to 0. We get the value of t, which is equal to 4. And here we have quadratic equation. We have a equal to 1, b equal to 4, and c equal to 16. Apply quadratic formula. We have a t equal to minus b is 4 plus minus square root 4 square minus 4ac, a is 1, c is 16 over 2a, a is 1. Simplify this, t equal to minus 4 plus minus square root of 4 times 4 is 16 minus 4 times 16 over 2. Next, t equal to minus 4 plus minus, here 16 common, we have here 1 minus 4, which is minus 3 over 2 as it is. Next, t equal to minus 4 plus minus square root of 16 times square root of 3 times square root of minus 1, like before, over 2. T equal to minus 4 plus minus square root of 16 is 4, square root of 3 as it is, and square root of minus 1 is I, over 2. So we can common here 4. We have a minus 1 plus minus square root of 3i over 2. 2 times 2, 4. So we have t equal to minus 2 plus minus 2 square root of 3i, which are also values of t, our complex solution. So finally, t to the power 6 equal to 4 to the power 6 has 6 solutions here, t equal to minus 4, t equal to plus 4, and t equal to 2 minus 2 plus minus 2 square root of 3i, and t equal to minus 2 plus minus 2 square root of 3i. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.